I'm interested that he refers to the situation of some workers who might have some job insecurity and potentially unscrupulous bosses. I suspect that there are many members on the opposition benches who might be familiar with an unscrupulous boss. A boss who doesn't listen to his workers. A boss who requires some of his workers to double their workload. A boss, and maybe even a boss who exploits the rules to further his own career. Remind him of anybody.